opening of the new U.S. Embassy in New Delhi is an event that brings pleasure to the Indians and credit to the United States. The $2.5 million structure is a graceful blend of Yankee originality and Indian tradition. Prime Minister Nehru, with his daughter, leads an array of distinguished guests. U.S. Ambassador and Mrs. Ellsworth Bunker are the host and hostess. 50 gold leaf columns set off the creamy white exterior. Inside, a water garden forms the central courtyard and acts as a cooling oasis. Nehru says of it, "I was enchanted." Designed by architect Edward Stone, it is dubbed after his wife, the Taj Mahal.